safe space.
Yeah, it's safe. Anyway, we got a little tune that is from the SpongeBob series. It's called the Rake Hornpipe. You'd hear that a lot of times when there are scenes of the Krusty Krab.
And I watched SpongeBob when I was a teenager. As a Chinese, we don't have too much like import cartoon show to watch because at that time the internet and computer was not popularized. So every time after we finished school, we just rushed get back to home and sit on the sofa, watch TV to wait for the SpongeBob to show up. Mm. And the SpongeBob and the Stitch are the two main cartoon shows for us when I was a teenager. And I love SpongeBob so much because most of the audience were kids, so they dubbed the dialogue into Chinese. So in Chinese, SpongeBob is 海绵宝宝. And the only thing I'm familiar is SpongeBob with SquarePants theme song. That's the only thing they use Chinese. They use English. I still remember they say "Aya, Captain," and every time SpongeBob step out his pineapple house and he say, "I'm ready, I'm ready, I'm ready." Yeah, and my dad used that to educate me. So say that I should have an optimistic attitude towards life, no matter what thing you have encountered, and you just say, told yourself, you're ready, you're ready. Yeah.